So much bad blood here. Wasted little time to get this thing started.
Here we go. These two are at it.
The bell hasn't even rung yet. The official needs to get control.
The official doing their best. And maybe we will get some semblance of control and a bell.
Here we go. Trying to catch the superstar off guard, but they were prepared.
Well, it's blatantly obvious there is a ton of animosity between these two superstars.
And not wasting any time getting this fight started.
This match is off to a rocky start after some blows were exchanged before the bell. But now these superstars look ready for even more action.
And you know, I just hope we have a clean fight here moving forward.
I'm not sure you should get your hopes up. If that starts anything to go by, we are in for a drag-out slugfest here.
Corey Goldberg is perpetually in the attack position. Is that the approach that will bring him the victory tonight?
Tonight, Goldberg needs to take an extra second to think before he makes a move. Given the force and rate of propulsion in Goldberg's offense, one mistake could take him out of the match for good.
Veteran instincts from Austin.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker! Call the dentist. Vicious right forearm. Planning on what to do next.
Right across the legs. Can he do it here?
Shoulders up.
Don't know how he can't get more than a one count at this point.
Steve Austin planted one there. With the counter. Stone Cold too slow there. He's absorbed some damage already.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Quick back elbow. Detours that offense.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Gut buster.
That was all sorts of nasty. Choke slam? Oh, no.
All the way up.
Oh, into a spine buster. Crippling. He had it scouted.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Big back body drop. Will it be? Kick out just before two.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way up.
Spinebuster crippling.
Oh, my gosh. That'll stop anybody.
Power slam.
Oh, look at that. Inside out.
And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended. Oh. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? And he gets set back into the ring.
Some time.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, saw what was coming and answers with the close.
Catches the kick.
He steers clear of contact.
The power, the strength, and now just pressing. And a drop.
Austin had that one scouted.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. He got whipped into that corner. Dangerous spot for him to be in. Uh-oh. Top rope and Looking to get a little creative. Butterfly suplex. Stone Cold is in bad shape right now. Not what you want to see by any means. Texas pile driver. Down the hallway. The kick connects. He can create some space. Swinging neck breaker.
Goldberg is just so intimidating.
Hooking it up here. What's next? That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Austin stuck in the crosshairs. Stone Cold is in deep trouble.
Uh-oh.
Oh, countering with a chop block will halter any attack.
A well-timed dodge.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Austin is able to bail out of the grips to some safety.
Shoulder tackle. There's the heel kick.
Ooh. An unforgiving attack from Goldberg.
Goldberg's going for.
This could be the beginning.
Uh-oh. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Able to give him the slip.
Big boy.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Distress now.
Goldberg's offense is the big.
Goldberg's down and looks beaten.
Kicked out at one. Give him a break. Can't believe it.
What? What just? I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no more.
On display from Stone Cold. Austin simply refuses to quit.
And no one, including Goldberg, thought he was going to kick out after that.
This is obviously about winning at all costs. They're up top.
Top rope now. High risk maneuver. Butterfly suplex.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Tossed back into the ring. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Oh, what a punch. Austin dodges that. Anybody who gets that look from Goldberg and keeps going is a better man than me.
Uses the edge of the knee.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Goldberg looking to end this. Up and and Austin is out. Two.
Finally, it's over.
Here is your winner, Goldberg.
Victory at last after an incredible effort in this match and all after dealing with an assault earlier on.
Winning this match took exceptional fortitude.
Yeah, they got dealt a tough hand and really took a beating, but they never gave up.